Okay, we're here at Soul Fitness Gym in Leicester. Michael Taylor, personal trainer. Michael, one of the things we're really interested to find out from you today is your interpretation about what CrossFit is all about.
Okay, CrossFit, in my mind, in my own interpretation, is about intensity levels, about matching exercises together. Exercises where we shift blood from the lower part of the body to the upper part of the body, causing great stress on the body. Something where only a few people can do it, or a few percent of the population, due to the physical demands and what it's going to do on the body. So we're looking at exercises which are going to be in the legs, so a lot of squatting, maybe into some rowing, which is going to be your CV, and then into some heavy resistance, which is say could be your chest press. So there we have three big exercises, squats, rowing, into chest press. Focusing on, say, repetitions of 10, 15 or 20, where it's really going to get us that fatigue level. So it's all about intensity.